bags, a few burst balloons, and a few political leaflets. Now, the impressive building that you see behind me is the jewel in the crown for Birmingham City Council, which is, of course, the largest local authority in all of Europe. Up until about 4 or 5 years ago, there was something like 20,000 council workers connected to the authority here. There's something like 14,000 today. So the fact that there were 2,000 people out here demonstrating today is perhaps not the most spectacular.